Our cascade of green upskilling is powered by social capital credits, or SOCs, our community currency for social good. It is very simple. People teach others the green skills they have to earn SOCs. They can then spend their SOCs on their own education, upskilling, healthcare, or microloans for their businesses. Communities create their own SOC earning and redeeming menus. For example, we trained 550 women farmers in Maharashtra to practice water smart system of rice intensification. And they are in turn teaching 1,100 more farmers who will then teach others. We help farmers switch to organic farming and connect them to markets to improve their incomes. Sisters of Water, or Jal Sahelis, are creating rainwater harvesting systems in very dry areas. In Uttar Pradesh, women traded their socks for very low interest loans to start organic poultry farms and dairy farms. Youth earn socks for planting trees and learning about reforestation. At Asia Initiatives, we help communities improve their green skills through leveraging their social capital, and the movement is catching on.